you, I'm living life. All good, don't need advice. It's my favorite vice. I see you, I get enticed.
Here in the wild, with watching the very domesticated dog take a leak where probably a coyote did so. Now he's looking very cautious. Oh no, he sees me. Okay, must be very calm. If he sees me, he might want to follow. Shh. Oh, he is paying attention to something. What is he paying attention to?
Hey, whining like a little chicken. Fuck, motherfucker.
Sorry guys, my other camera, or my iPod died, so I couldn't get the footage back there. It was charged, I don't have to take it. That's why you charge up all your devices when you're gonna record. Lukey, we got Lukey down here with us. He's too big of a wuss to climb in here with me, which he does sometimes. So he walks behind, like a little wuss! Okay, so yeah, we're going for a walk now. Yo, Luke, are we gonna walk in like old times?
Come on, Grandpa, you weigh like 500 pounds.
I do it, though. We're 50, bro. Only I'm 7 chins.
Okay, listen, guys. No, that was not offensive to anybody with 7 chins. You rock those 7 chins. You make 7 chins look like a boss. Luke, that's what Luke is doing. He doesn't want to. Luke, quit sniffing that. Wait. What is that? What the heck? Did I ever tell you guys about the first time I was in the room this morning? Actually, I'll tell you guys about that later. Oh, wait, I want to grab my tripod. Luke! Dude, thank you, bro. Thank you for reminding me to grab my tripod. I'm gonna Luke, quit eating dirt, dude. I literally dig up dirt and eat it. Did you find drugs? Dude, you could be such like a police patrol. Og, like, you know this. Could you quit taking leaks on all of the trees, Luke? Listen!
Not every tree of the nation is yours, buddy. I hate to tell you.
Yeah, that figures the one of my nice George to the tree. But that's a nice one.
Watch this. He'll find a nice pocket, he'll just sit down in it. Be like, oh, yeah. I love it. Right, Luke?
I mean, I love it.
This fool, look at right down in that. Come out of water, like, looking like Tarzan of the dogs. Crazy wild wolf. He's the root leader of the wolf pack. Like, what then you got him doing? And it's a whole 7 chin thing. And most wolves are very in shape. And the whole, you know, stupidness. He turned it in.
He's like, oh, you just.
You wait to turn it in. What's wrong, man? Okay, I'm about to try something else.
About to flip my phone. Look at it like this.
Holy the crap, Luke. Look, could you try not to, you know, walk in the places where I not get across? Oh god.
Okay, listen, I look so fabulous. Listen, you put me in top.
Oh god. Look, I'm gonna climb up this river bank here.
Listen, this is not pollution. First thing we used to own a car shop used to live on this property.
Why am I ducking under like 300
pounds? Well, just like chilling there and playing Crush on and stuff.
Hey, look, I don't want you puking on the trip.
You know, I was originally, I had a goat, like, in my, ready to go.
Got snacks. Look, I got you snacks. Look at that point. Good of you. Look at it. It's so fabulous.
My voice cracks at all. Teenage girl. Let's do it.
Oh,
So it's pretty hard to chew. I mean, my immune system is... You still... Oh, wait. That's right. Chicken. It's a ghetto fruit. AKA, the top of a jar. Plastic top of the jar. See, ready for this?
Signed shirt, I'm sincere. This year, I'm in focus. Here. I'll spell it out to make things clear. Meanwhile, okay. You're in sneer. I've got a lane and I'm in gear. Okay. People wonder okay. Who's next up. That conversation really ends here.
That's when you know you can. Just we just heard someone trying to feel like you're putting up with the Lucas Rushman kind of girl. Okay, so take a look. Oh, whoa, whoa. More like whiskey meat, she's pouring more like play. Vodka punch. She's dope. I might blow up. Think I know. I've got a hunch. Oh snap, oh snap.
This is straight on Assassin's Creed stuff right here, boys.
Do you hear that soothing sound of the water? It's fabulous, isn't it? Yeah.
Hey, that's pretty neat.
And I just rode this out of water for you. Oh,
this is fabulous. Ah, look, you screwed up.
I had a great idea, I was gonna shoot. Oh, this is even better. I'm gonna straight just shoot.
Luke, could you quit taking a pee on every single tree around here? Every 5 seconds, he has to stop and take a pee break.
It's not normal. You know, it's all starting to make more sense now. I'm gonna throw a couple more of these. These are going to, in the apocalypse, you know, when the world is ending here, for my grandchildren, when that happens, you know, 100% legit. I'm gonna throw these down. And they're gonna freeze, right? They're gonna freeze in there. And then when my grandchildren come back here, they're gonna be able to plant their own cornfields. Yeah. It's gonna be awesome.
Oh, dude, it's a salamander! Dude, salamander, those are so awesome. I love salamander. Talk about Assassin's Creed right here. Right here. It's happening right now. Okay. Dude, check it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it. Dude, I feel so much. It's dead. That'd be so sad. I remember I saw a huge one of these.
Check it.
What? Ah, yes. Alive. Alive. Okay, I'm just making sure.
No, I think I'm just gonna haul it all the way up there, and then I'm gonna like vlog again. This is like vlogging almost every part. This is gonna be way too much footage and way too long to edit, way too long to get up there. It's gonna be like 10 p.m. when I get to the point where I wanna get. So, yeah, guys.
Oh, you wish you looked this fabulous. Dude, let me marry that person. Never mind.
Dude, I think I'm about to build a house down here. Just like right there. Right now, I'm gonna build a stick for it.
Oh my gosh, you guys just seen, look at that. Look at that. Now look at Lou. This fool, see that's my footprints,
because I was up there and I noticed that there was a bunch of like really sloppy, like sticky mud in there. So it's probably like a mix of mud and clay.
This fool, he comes from all the way up there running down here and then he freaking jumps right. Look at this, look at this. That stuff's like quicksand.
I mean, that was like 6 feet deep. That would literally be like this, like around here.
Oh my gosh.
Our cool equivalent of, what's that? To all the people who say that moss only grows to the north side, what is this? What is this? What?
Oh, I see 360 moss. Moss growth. What call that, huh?
Whoa! I mean, technically, all around you is more.
Yeah, shut up.
north. It's moss. This is moss only grows on the north side of a piece of wood. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard in my life. Like, how is that moss supposed to know what direction to grow in, and let alone which direction is north? Like, I bet you that moss isn't even smart enough to know it's right from left. They're like, yo, grow north. And then it's like, I don't know what my left is, let alone my right, let alone north. I'ma just grow 360. Does it say in the Bible somewhere that God said,
thou shalt, moss shalt only groweth on north side of the tree.
I'm sorry, I don't know why I turned that King James version of the Bible there. Those hills up there, how well, like, not, like set up to look like paths, makes me think even more that Indians lived here in either, like, ancient times or 1800s, 1700s. Because we found a lot of stuff along this property that points that, like, Indians were here, which is, I just think is freaking awesome. Look at this fool trying to navigate through these. Luke, don't kill yourself, okay? I feel like this is how you jacked up your leg when you ran away that one time. Like, trying to get through stuff too fast. He's like, screw it, I'm going around. Hey, listen, dude, I don't know what the heck this is, but it's all like in a ball. Luke doesn't seem afraid of it. Doesn't seem like he sees anything, so it's not. I don't think it's aliens. But I'm gonna just keep walking and act like I did not see it. In case it's some government, you know, something. Yeah, we're going up there. Real fast. We're gonna take the woods route anyways to get back home. There's a path out. Yeah, I'll show you guys that.
Hey, tell me calm down. That I'm too lit, can't calm down. I'm so drunk right now, I might fall down. I don't give a f- how boring do y'all sound. Yeah. Up and down on a Wednesday. Then we do the same the next day. The next star out there.